I've attended now two workshops. The first was about biodiversity. We talk about natural capital. What does it mean? How can we have a better nature? And how can we have better development models? So that was great to have that discussion, but also we discovered we have to work together. You must be creative. It's not easy, but it's manageable. But you must have a long-term approach to have these new views. Also, people in the Netherlands are busy with generating new ideas around it. Common land, for example. And we had a good discussion about what can we do to have better nature, economic opportunity, social mobility projects, and so on. You have to combine those things. We need creativity. We must have also dialogue with each other. I'm here to listen to experience here in Kenya, and I'm here also to tell about my own experiences. I think we need that dialogue, and that brings us together, and in Kenya, and the Netherlands, and Europe.